this is the wrong way to do it. Select pattern and then press Ctrl X. Select box layer, hit filter, then vanishing point. After that, select the corners of the box, and to select other sides, press Ctrl and select the other sides of the box. After that, press Ctrl V to paste the image and adjust it accordingly.